cut.
Now problem set question number 6. In this question, we are finding the surface area of the given sphere and the mass of the sphere. In this question, given is outer diameter. Outer diameter of the sphere is given 12 cm. So, outer radius is half of the diameter, that is 6 cm. Let that radius is R1. Then, thickness of the sphere is given 0.01 meter. This meter we are going to convert into centimeter by multiplying 100. So, it is 1 centimeter. Thickness is 1 centimeter. Now, we are calculating inner radius. Inner radius is equal to outer radius minus thickness. Now, thickness is 1 centimeter. So, 6 minus 1, 5 centimeter is the inner radius. Let that radius be R2. Surface area of the sphere. This is sphere. So, we are calculating surface area. Surface area of sphere formula is 4 pi r square. Substituting value 4 multiplied by 22 upon 7 multiplied by outer radius is 6. So, 6 square. Then, we are calculating answer. And the final answer is 452.57 square centimeter. Surface area is 452.57 square centimeter. Now, the next question is find out the mass. Mass requires volume. So first we calculate the volume of hollow sphere. This sphere is hollow. It is having two radii, outer and inner radii. So volume of sphere, hollow sphere, formula is 4 upon 3 pi r cube. Formula is pi r cube, but since the sphere is hollow, so here the radii, difference of the radii are coming. So the formula is changed, 4 upon 3 pi into bracket r1 cube minus r2 cube. Putting value 4 upon 3 multiplied by pi, r1 is 6, 6 cube minus r2 is 5, 5 cube. Is equal to answer is 4 upon 3 pi multiplied by 91. This difference is 91. Therefore, volume of hollow sphere is equal to 364 pi upon 3 cubic centimeter. Now, density is given in the question. So, formula for finding mass is density is equal to mass upon volume. Density is 8.88 equal to mass we are going to calculate upon volume. Just now we calculate 364 pi upon 3. Then calculating mass by solving the question, the final answer is 3386.24 gram. So mass of hollow sphere is 3386.24 gram.